Love means understanding and seeing the best in the other person.
I think everyone will fall in love at the right time in their life, whether they're looking or not.
Kissing a stranger is dangerous. Well, it could be good danger.
I don't think you have to sacrifice so much for love. I think it just comes naturally.
I think you should just always be giving love. When the time's right, it'll be reciprocated.
Wait for love, but be open.
It's better to wait or not look at all.
I actually moved to New York for my love.
My first kiss, I was in grade school and I was very, very nervous.
You don't want to just jump onto the wrong one.
Even if you're waiting for love, you're still looking for love. If you're open to love, you'll find it.
It comes in the right time.
I don't believe in love at first sight, but if you keep eye contact with somebody for like 10 seconds, then maybe.
I think it's better to wait for love. You don't expect it, so it's even better.
Hopefully it's passionate and mysterious.
I think kissing a stranger is exhilarating.
Love is unconditional.
She took my answer.
I think that looking for love brings a little interest in life. I'm open to possibilities.